could.
Yeah, I like this area.
Is this thing any good?
Right. So Eridian guns normally are pretty good. At least for a little bit.
Yeah, and then it's outgrown. Okay.
Be careful, these guns. They hurt.
Aww.
Yeah, the
fucking
make you
ball
invincible.
Just went right past him as he died.
I don't get to level 34 by the end of this. Oh, really solid. You
probably won't.
Low stand up.
Fuck you, Claptrap.
Yeah.
They massacred the Claptraps. Feels bad. Yeah.
Claptrap's birthday massacre.
My Claptrap XD.
I highly suggest you guys watch Claptrap Enters the Void after this, so you can see what me and Nick apparently experienced.
Oh, it was fucking great.
Okay, he's glitching on the stairs.
Energy depleted. Recharging.
Elemental SMG just seems to be the best thing ever in this game.
Snipers.
I've never seen anything like this.
Snipers. I'm coming.
I am taking fire, friends. Oh, hey, Tannis.
Oh, the snipers are dog shit. Pick up and
bam. Getting what did you just say?
Time. I thought Tannis had no dialogue for us there. Like, nothing important to say.
I could have sworn Roland just said.
Whoa.
Maselli,
this
is going on to YouTube.
I could have I could have sworn he said that.
Hey, cut out for me. You're better. You can't say anything.
He said, "Getting better all the time."
Okay. Yep. That's definitely what he said. I know Maselli well.
I'm saying what the quote actually was, not what Maselli thought it was.
Okay.
I can only imagine.
Wait, where are we going here?
You guys went the wrong way.
Turn around.
Oh my god, I hate the minimap.
My minimap doesn't exist, it's just...
I can't even accept the quest and the quest even telling it to.
Hey, gun.
Eddie's getting all the kills.
Go. I'm not here fighting all the Gatlin turrets by myself.
Oh.
He's gonna get the
no,
kill
I'll
on
I'll take it.
Okay. Oh my god, okay.
Nice hero.
How did you get over there?
Is there no end to your
How
power?
How did you get over there?
I...
you got bamboozled, look at you.
Oh look.
Voice.
They did noise. They're engineers, they place their Torb turrets. That's what the engineers do. Yeah.
I mean, it's Torb stacking, so gay.
You're having a difficult time in your class. The agent in country stands for happiness.
It'll solve all your problems.
Yeah, if you're having trouble with that statics test, just place your turret up on your paper.
Too thin, you can't body block all these guys' shots.
This is amazing. I'm not in my right.
He's gonna hurt me. Wasn't gonna hurt me.
The screaming.
It's the same sound every time. Hey Ethan, how's it going in there?
Oh, hello.
Hope I'm lucky.
Well. Well, you guys were talking about revolvers not being in the game?
Yeah.
SNS. Oh, yeah.
It's literally the same sniper, just...
Hey, asshole! Busy in here. Nailed it. Hey, Logan, you might want this. It seems like it's up your alley.
Is it ever?
Ah, yes, the Enclave.
This is like second to last area, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Almost done.
God.
Ooh, if I just... I'm three HP.
Mm-hmm. And the three.
Already.
What the hell is that?
Oh, I was gonna go buy some meds.
Oh my
Thanks.
God, it's floating and it's weird.
Shooting my back.
Hang
on.
Yeah, the Eridian areas.
Those are Eridian Guardians?
Yeah. Here's the person we've seen.
are aliens.
They are aliens.
Oh, so once their shield's gone, they just die.
Can't well, no, I just like crit the shit out of them.
No, when he's like more shield heavy enemies.
Sweet. They are much fleshier when they're on their shields.
Oh, must have punched one, they just exploded in
there. Oh, that hurt.
Okay.
Also, somebody's in front of me.
Just killed your boy. I'm very happy to intercept
you. You rocket man.
Whoa, that's a big...
How are we getting level 22 drops?
Level 28
drops does a ton of damage.
The turrets in this game are so dumb.
Corrosive ass rocket launcher. Apparently I can't heal you while I'm reloading.
No, you can't.
So I have to wait for the reload animation before I can start. That's cool.
No, thank you, Evan.
Oh, Evan's gonna electrocute.
How many dinners do I have? Yeah, 400,000 or so.
Yoink. Does anybody want this Eridian gun?
Not really. Yeah.
Okay. It's your first time, you gotta use it.
Yeah, you have to figure out how disappointing they are on your own.
Yeah, the alien weapons that are so cool, but...
But not. Useless. I got the ride.
Yeah.
End up not doing much damage.
Or that cannon one is probably one of the worst of them, I think.
I remember having one, like, really good one that I just never wanted to get rid of, but it wasn't actually that good.
What's happening?
Poor Logan's getting ragdolled around. Picked the wrong car. I need to punch it. Okay.
Oh. I guess my head's in the floor now.
Because this game just sucks.
There we go.
We did it. It just good work. Boost us off the cliff at this point.
I kind of wanted to do that.
It's never too late, you know.
You're right.
Yeah.
Oh. Let's go. We're going on a field trip.
What the fuck?
Oh hey, it's fine.
How much money do I lose?
What the hell? Y'all just
30
teleporting.
That was a tactical reset based around the action.
I mean, yeah, I
don't literally spawn right in front of me.
Now we get to fight things.
Yeah. Oh god, oh. I got seizure.
Rocket launcher is the only thing I use at this point.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just delete them.
TF2 soldier.
Maggots!
Maggots!
Your whole missile is behind me laughing.
Oh, watch out, Eridian thing to the right.
Yes, the dick ray alien. Every turret in this game is just absolute bullshit.
Let me just pull out the rocket launcher to delete it.
Is there a turret?
Delete it
I don't
again.
See a turret.
There, okay. Rocket launcher deleted it.
Fair main, by the way.
I mean, honestly, why did I even try using snipers? If I could just use a rocket launcher, it's easier to hit shots with, and does a ton more damage, and reloads faster. Why Why would I know it?
And I was watching Nick use them, just point blanking dudes and did like a 50th of their health. So I think that means it's bad.
Rocket launchers are pretty shit.
I mean, I just found a. This is a 1200 damage rocket launcher with 4 times corrosive.
Oh yeah, so. That probably helps. Damn, I thought we lost from the sauce. Hey.
Let's see what we've got.
Oh, there's another rocket launcher. Oh, it's white.
Yep, speak the devil.
I'm almost up with, yeah, we'll hit 34 right just in time to fight the final boss.
I'm sure we'll be fine. I really don't think we've had troubles with any certain area.
No. I mean, I was just saying for the sake of using the cool guy gun that I spent all my shekels on. Oh, Jesus.
Well, it's time to pull out the rocket launcher. Oh boy, I'm almost dead.
What the
hell? I killed myself and then I got myself back up because I killed the dude.
You're like sliding across the ground in the downed animation.
Who, me?
Yeah. I'm glad Ethan.
It's because I got like downed at the same time as I killed him, so.
Power through all the door went bullshit.
Oh yeah, I just went to the top.
This game really has areas that are just too fucking big.
Jesus Christ.
Bumped my head on the ceiling and died. Snap in there.
Oh, 33.
Oh wait, what the fuck?
You're already dead.
We were fighting. I was scratching my knee.
Sorry, Tele can kill you.
Show me what you got. Where are we going?
Yeah, good luck with that. Oh god.
Yeah, good luck with that.
God, it actually does damage to us. It doesn't do fucking damage. It does damage to us.
Wait, what does what?
Rocket launchers.
You good, Nick?
What are you saying?
You having a stroke over there?
You're saying the fucking okay, rocket launchers don't do damage to the enemy? Fuck you!
He hit you with Bloodwing.
No, I hit him with the rocket launcher. Listen, before Bloodwing no hit him. This rocket launcher slap. How much health and shields do you have combined? This probably one taps you.
Yeah, also I'm sure we have like fucking 3,000 times less health than all the enemies in this game, dude.
Yeah, this one taps you.
Yeah.
And 4x corrosive, so.
Did you miss the catch a ride thing back there?
Oh.
Oh, it's taking us back to the soft flats. Fuck no. Okay, I just wanted to get in the gunner seat.
Oh, let me back.
Oh my!
Oh my god.
Oh, this one is very nice.
Fuck!
The collisions here are great. Go again.
Okay. Again! Again!
I'm tight.
I'll pop it off, boys. I'll catch you gamers later.
See you guys later.
This is it. Played for fools.
Okay. Get fucked. Superior drivers here.
My car now.
There's no time left. You must reach the vault by any means.
This isn't the right way. Why were we over here?
I don't know, Ethan. In this
lifetime. Yeah, keep going this way. Take a left.
Yeah.
No, not yet.
I played Borderlands one time.
Take a left now.
I'm stuck to the car, okay.
Just get punch it.
20, punch it. Punch it.
I wish car physics, Borderlands car physics, worked in real life.
Yeah. I'm glad these assholes are just throwing me in this wheel. I don't remember this at all.
Sometimes you really gotta corrode them.
It's a good kill, Steve.
It's a
like Chris. It's like Chris. It's
Oh, you know that hurt.
I did.
The descent.
And we're starting to get in game where you don't get loading screens. It just kind of happens.
Yeah, this is the last area.
By any means necessary, we will not get another opportunity like this in your lifetime.
See.
Yeah.
I'm glad I've had the same weapon for this whole playthrough.
Yeah.
I can't aim like this.
Yeah, the world is exploding.
Damn.
What is this?
What the fuck are those sounds?
Nick.
He's happy. Do we jump down?
Yeah.
No, I thought that was legendary first.
Damn. Yeah, I thought it looked like a legendary, but it's just shit.
Yeah.
Sorry, I got
attack.
Tyler like landed on his head and killed him pretty much.
Yeah. Aerith
did like 999 damage to him.
Yeah, he's got body. Who fucking piked these guys? Oh, that's terrible.
Oh, I remember this area. This area sucks.
There's a lot of guardians here.
There's a lot of both things.
Oh, yeah, there is. Crimson Lance are kind of piss easy to deal with. You have a corrosive reference, that's whatever.
What the fuck is killing me? Oh, that thing.
Probably laser beamed.
Yeah, the dick beam.
Okay, I can't snipe these guys out of the sky apparently from the side.
I keep thinking I'm getting
projectile speed or something.
I keep thinking I'm getting legendary shit from the. Is the item look very deceiving?
This is a crit build.
Yeah.
Okay, time to go save friends.
Zero damage sniper rifle headshot because shorter pad exists.
Oh god damn it.
I
can't even see him anymore.
I don't understand how you're supposed to headshot.
He's the no!
Wait, what? I was trying to heal you, but I ended up picking a shield. I don't know.
Failed me.
I was trying to heal you, but I ended up picking up a shield that you were standing on dead on top of.
You failed me.
Good.
Okay, you just can't headshot these things from the sniper.
Yeah,
I guess.
Apparently can't.
Hang on, I got this.
Oh, there's something the laser beam things are annoying. This is amazing.
Okay, if Borderlands 2 taught me anything, is just throw your fucking turret and you let it deal with all this bullshit. There we go.
Doors opening menacingly.
One
dead.
Of the big boys in the sky.
God damn it.
Oh no.
I fell through like fake prop floor and lost $40,000.
Approaching final zone.
I honestly didn't think I'd see this part.
What? You didn't think we'd make it?
Alright guys, I gotta get off. I gotta go. I got something to do tomorrow.
yeah, sure. Guys,
this part
oh,
sucks
god,
balls. It looks cool.
Face problem.
Look at that menacing big boy in the distance. Where's his head?
I critted him. The thing on the right. Just keep shooting him till he looks at us like that.
Watch out, you're seeing the red targeting. Oh, that's my targeting sir.
Oh my god. Weird ass aliens.
Hey, there's your good revolver. God, we're getting mid speed.
What is this mortar fire?
Oh, okay. of course I killed it as it and I died.
Did I actually replace my shield with a 200 shield shield? But I definitely replaced it with one that's less. I definitely had 600 shield capacity at some point.
Well, I used to have, I had a class mod on.
Oh, that up there shields?
Yeah, up there shields.
Probably it. All the kill, big dick energy over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're gonna go Super Saiyan on us.
He's going sicko mode.
Sicko mode.
I go to college, bitch. I don't have any.
Add any
no, 34, time to use a double power gun.
And I still can't, I'm not 34, so I can't use revolver I got around.
You're absorbing all of my bullets.
That's useful.
Bloodwing is doing his job.
I feel better already.
Bloodwing is the real
hero. Oh, that's a big boy.
He's gonna have a bomb here. Probably drop it, actually.
Well, it acted tough.
Yeah, he did.
Look at this!
Bloody revolver. Actually, not very good.
So I'm gonna do him much good either, so it makes sense.
That's hurts.
Waited by these fucking aliens.
It's time for Bloodwing to do his job.
You know, I'm getting bullied. Oh, pounds that shield.
I'm the bully back.
I critted him.
Good.
Okay. Mr. Big Dick right. Energy in the background. Gotta reload.
All this stuff. Now this is loot.
Oh my god, I can't hit it.
Wait, you can't punch something that's flying 50 feet above you?
Wait, it's right in front of me now. What the hell?
It's in the air.
More. I wish Toro Fig was gonna fall apart.
I don't know what's happening. There's too many particle effects.
How's it end up? You just got killed from like 20 feet away.
Alright, heal!
Bloodwing electrocutes you.
No, Bloodwing has shock damage.
Okay, he just flies around all...
Yeah, he's static. Shock and corrosive right now. For Lancers and the floaty dudes.
Gotcha.
Are we keeping score here?
Yeah, I don't think that was nice. All you.
Check that out.
It might have been like 1/4 of you.
Yeah.
I think you said that was awesome, not that was all me.
Yeah, because usually that was a lot of damage.
What am I like?
No, it's all here. Right here.
I was wondering what Nick was responding to until I didn't know what he thought he heard.
Personnel right there.
No, that kind of exploded.
Don't need a medic now.
That earth is shaky.
Oh,
I've never seen anything like this.
Never.
Wow.
That is loot.
Oh, we're almost there.
Oh, I'm inside. What the fuck? What is happening?
Let's do it.
What is happening to you?
We're stuck in here.
Are we stuck?
Here, duel me.
Kill yourselves with a grenade.
Actually, I have star grenades.
I have transfusion grenades. I can't.
Y'all are invisible.
Appeared on my screen.
Y'all are invisible.
Hey, little girl. This is gonna spike me, man. Melee me, Tyler.
Just accept the duel so that I can kill one of you. I can't kill you.
Wait, to me?
I don't know what's happening.
Bloodwing doesn't even know where you are. You're invisible.
Punching at nothing.
I'm lower now.
I don't understand.
What's
where
happening?
Where the fuck were you?
I don't know. I'm in another plane of existence, I think.
The Guardians got you.
Kill me, kill me, kill me.
We can't. You're literally undamaged.
Wait, I got you on that.
Okay. Hey, okay, he's separated.
Back. No, he's not.
You're mounting him.
We ride. If you.
I can't get off.
Oh god.
What the fuck?
Help me.
I think we've officially broken this game.
Oh god, they were guardians the whole time.
I can't move.
Logan, do you see them flying in the sky right now?
Where you are, Tyler? You're all the way in like the sky from here.
Yeah, same.
You both are flying away.
This is gonna be another thing to record.
I'm just stuck. I can see you're staring like way the fuck away from where I actually am on my screen.
I don't like. I'm not getting.
You guys are sky.
Yeah, you guys are sky.
Tyler's like all the way at the top of the skybox for me.
Margaret's blasting off again.
I don't know what.
Hey, your name is like right here.
Oh wait, Tyler. What? Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Picked the wrong
fight. Wait, can I still demand status? Oh, I can't.
Oh,
hey.
You
okay, you fused again.
Yeah, stop running. You just
stop.
Stop.
No! Wait, they'll kill me. They'll free me from this hell.
I can't get off. I can't
get off this
screen from this curse.
There is
shooting right here. I think I can kill you then.
Oh!
The fixed. Oh!
Back.
Hey!
Fixed.
The Guardian sent you to another plane, but they brought you back.
I can't wait to see what that looks like.
Yeah. Oh god.
I'll upload it tonight.
That was fucked in everywhere.
What were you guys seeing?
I saw like Tyler. Okay. I was like floating in the air, like gyrating.
I was like, miles. I was above a little bit above the ground, and like Ethan was just fucking standing on top of me, basically.
God. No, you guys like blasted.
You guys went flying. Yeah, I saw what Logan saw.
Yeah, Nick and I have been having the same experience with seeing and hearing things.
Yeah.
I thought this game was just like, half consistently fucked in every way.
This is cursed playthrough.
Yeah,
that's true.
I've never had this many bugs in a playthrough.
I know. You can rest the bugs.
Because we all are here. Oh, I leveled up.
Epic.
There's one over here.
This is the
founder. You think, Borderlands 3 is gonna have this many bugs?
God. Don't say that. You're making me sad. I don't want this bug.
Oh god.
I always promise these bugs have been not too demolishing. Brace yourself. I believe in you. You can do this. That was my only source of health regen. That probably wasn't the best idea.
Ow, 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 ow!
How are you dying that kill?
Dying, man.
Alright.
Oh, yeah,
and the vault opens. Get ready for this. She believes in us.
Yeah. Yeah, but she's gonna double cross us.
Really?
Yeah?
Nick, shut the fuck up!
My game. I don't know, my first experience of Borderlands 1 has been buggy and shitty and
that's more experience. I just think not a lot of people remember it because I don't remember all this.
I don't either. Hey, can I get a Riz?
It probably happened, but you know.
Why did I never play through a co-op?
Okay, I think being Mortified in this last part is the worst, using only snipers.
You don't have to use only snipers.
Yeah, the only things I have worthwhile.
Alright, I am your tank.
No, I do hit a crit, it's good.
Okay, so whatever they're shooting at me, like, drains my shit.
Everything drains you shoot in this game.
Oh my god, what the fuck? What's
up, people? Soldier class over here. Getting a badass guardian.
His guard's going sicko mode.
Going sticko mode.
Sticko mode. Oh, ow. Ow. Ow.
Thanks.
Someone kill that orc thing over there.
Oh yeah, where? That was all me.
For me?
A liquid sniper. Logan, this is you.
Liquid sniper. Sniper. 25.
Okay. Let's try it out. Where is it?
There's no animation, like, transition. It just goes from one animation to the other instantly.
Wait, it's only got 3 shots? No, no, 7 shots. Already.
Critical hit! Critical bitch.
Wait, what the hell just happened? Oh.
Oh no. We're in the end game now.
Yeah, this is it.
Oh wait, don't start. Hello? Oh god. Don't start.
Oh no, not at the end. Ow, fuck.
Alright, looks like I'm playing the end without sound.
What?
I actually unplugged my headphones because I rolled over the cord with my chair. And now the game has no sound. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.